It's Jazzy Clue.
Oh, hey, there's my microphone. Hey everyone, it's Jazzy Clue, and today I'm going to be working on a little command block tutorial. I'm going to kind of just teach a few basics of the command block, and then just a few commands. Okay, let's get to it. So, first you're going to want to get a command block. To do this, you're going to do slash give your name, no capitals. Oops, there we go. Command block, and then you could do one, two, doesn't matter, or default one. Okay, and then you're going to want something to power the command block. You could go in your redstone and find anything. Let's use a lever because I don't like buttons. Hey, stop escaping. So you could use button, lever. Shift right click either onto it. Okay, let's use a lever. First, let's explain how to use this part. So in order to give to someone, you don't necessarily want to give their specific name. I mean, I think you can do that. But if you do that, it's just kind of like using slash give, so it'd be kind of pointless. I can test real quick. Cookie one. Okay. So you can, but let's not do that. So here are all of the variables you can use for players. You have at p, at r, at a, and at e. At p will be the nearest player. So if there's no one around and you click it, and you use at p, you will get it. But if, let's say, you're right here and you click it, but someone's right here when you click it. Oops, I forgot to go and do not disturb. Then it will go to them. So I'm right here, but someone else is right. No, someone else is right here. I'm right here. They click it, I get it. So at p is good for like single player maps usually, or when no one's around. That way, once you click it, you get it. See? Give at p at po. Ta-da. Okay. At r is a random player. Let's say there's five players online. There has to be at least two players on, obviously. It will give one of them something that you put in here, or it will, say something, whatever command it is, to one of those players, but it won't be all or the one that clicks it. It can be random, completely random. I can't demonstrate this since it's only me. At A will be all players. Let's say you're doing a map or something, like a tournament, and you need, then they're doing PvP or something, you need to give them all a diamond sword. Give all diamond sword, and then it'll give every player there a diamond sword. All entities is different than players. Entities includes mobs. Friendly mobs or hostile mobs, it does not matter, and it also includes armor stands sometimes. Sometimes it doesn't. Sometimes, mainly just mobs and stuff like that. So, I can demonstrate the difference between players and entities like this. So, let's do the command slash kill. And then, at A. This will kill everyone. So, including me. Clear. Wow. Okay, so there's lots of things around me, but let's just kind of hold on. Oh, time set A, duh. Okay, and then we're gonna kill all. Okay, there are still things around, that is not good. But do, oh yeah, okay, so. Doing all players, it only killed me, but not the mobs. But if you do entities, watch this, watch this. It kills you and all the mobs because you are counted as an entity but classified as a player. So there goes all the mobs. Okay, so there's the basic understanding of variables. Now let me go over curly brackets with you. I mean brackets. If you want to use any type of bracket, it could be a normal bracket or curly brackets, they have to be the same on both ends. I cannot have three over here and five over here. It will be completely unrecognized. I doubt it even work as, yeah. It won't even work over here. So, let me show you a good example of this. Let's do a custom enchant. You can pay attention to this as well. What you need for custom enchants is necessarily a book that shows you, like a place that shows you all the enchant numbers. Because you need the enchant numbers for protection at zero. You can't put in sharpness or protection or power. It just really won't work. You need the ID number. Let's use a pickaxe. It's got in here efficiency 32. We'll need 32, 34, 35. So, give. When you're doing commands, when you're in chat, you do have to use slash, or else it'll just be a, typing. But in a command block, it doesn't matter. It could be with or without. So, I'm going to use it without because it's easier. Give player that clicks it. Diamond pickaxe. It can be the ID of it, 378, I think it is, or something like that. Or it could be the letters, but try to make it not capitals and it has to have the underscore for spaces. You can't do this. Because every space reads a different line of code. Okay, diamond pickaxe. One, how many pickaxes? And then space, and then the damage. This will be a completely new pickaxe. This will be just about destroyed. So, new pickaxe. And then it'll just give us a pickaxe. But if we want to add enchantments, like let's say you don't want to go on a server, but you do like different enchants for vanilla Minecraft, like overpowered enchant, over five, we could use this. So you're going to start with one curly bracket, inch, half of enchant, colon, and then a normal bracket, curly bracket. So you're going to guess that the end will look like this, right? Let's hope so. All right, so. Gonna start with ID. This will be where the number goes. So we're doing 32, 34, and 35. 32 is the efficiency, I think. Yeah, it goes efficiency and breaking fortune. So 32, comma, LVL, which is how strong it is. So let's do 15 efficiency. And then end it like this. And if you want a new line of this stuff, no problem. Just do a comma right after the curly bracket, right before the normal bracket, and then add this. Then let's do the same thing again. ID 34. Level. Let's do unbreaking 5. 8. This party. Okay. And then let's do the same thing for one more. ID 35. Level. 20 because party. Alright, we are now done. So we see how it goes. Curly, normal, curly. Let's check the other side. Curly, normal, curly. You don't have to worry about any of this stuff in here because it is all good. Curly, normal, curly. Alright, done. Look at our pickaxe. Efficiency 15, unbreaking 8, and fortune 20. Okay. Let's test it. Watch. Game mode S. Whee! Woo! Blocks everywhere. Okay. Now? Lol, I don't know what I'm doing. Okay. You also have to be in creative mode. I should have mentioned this way earlier. To use command blocks, if you're in survival, you will not be able to use it. See? This, you can't even right click it. So, yeah. Ta-da! Okay. Let's see, what else can I show you? You could do TP as well. Since you don't necessarily have, like slash TP Skylar's Lust. Wait. Yes, you do. Like, let's say you're making a map and you need to teleport. Let me make a good example. Ooh, look. A wall. Oh, look. Nuts! I didn't die. Let's try this again. Ooh, look. A wall. Ooh, look. I died. Ta-da! I did a thing. So, the magic behind this, simply coordinations. So you're gonna need, TP at player, and then the coordinations. You're gonna use, and oops, that was two and three. The F3, I mean, not and. Okay. So you got it over here to the left, right here where it says Minecraft 1.8.9. Go down 90 FPS. Down C. Down East. Down P. Down multiplayer chunk. Down XYZ. That's what you need. So we have 611. You don't really need the last parts. So let me show you. We have 610, 56, negative 515. 610, 56, negative 515. All right. See the magic. Ta-da! It didn't tell me to the exact places because we didn't use the decimals. If you want the exact place, I'm gonna go and add the dots. So 0.107. Oh, 612. Maybe that's why I messed up. Let's see. No. Okay. 612.480. 0.480. 56 is fine because it's all zeros. 515.7800. Wait, 0.780. 88. Oops. There we go. Oops. 8. Oops. Yeah. Okay. Ta-da! 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 Yes! That's teleportation. Let's see, what else can I show you? Oof, my heart. You can also do any other command in this command block, basically. I'm gonna let you guys explore the rest of the commands. I gave you the cool enchantment command. And that's it for me for now. I'm gonna come out with a redstone tutorial pretty soon. It'll probably be today, so keep your self tuned if you need to check that out. It'll be in about maybe like an hour. Less than an hour or so. Disclaimer, all music in this video was not mine. It was all different artists. I'll include links and shit like that. Don't sue me. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please like, comment, or subscribe. And as always, I will accept any comments, of, suggestions or tips, anything like that. I'm an open lady. So, thanks all for watching and goodbye!